Hey, I'm Rami, your MyQ expert. Now, one way MyQ can communicate with you is through a colorful and friendly interface called the embedded terminal. So you log in and you will see a list of functions that you have personalized beforehand. Let's take a look. There are three basic methods to log in. Oh, side note, user registration can be done many ways, including SCV and LDAP synchronization.
You can dial in your username and password. Or use a PIN code. Or swipe an ID card. That's probably the most popular. We also have an app, which you can use to scan a QR code off the printer's panel.
Okay, think about this. Usually, when you send a job to the printer, you would expect to be the only one to pick it up, right? In an ideal case, you wouldn't want to get your docs lost or stolen. That won't happen, as long as you have the printer set to ask for authentication. This also gives you the option to pull print, choosing a free machine and getting your documents right on hand. Now, when your company wants to be double sure about security, they can establish a two-factor authentication. This would mean typically a combination of swiping your ID card and typing in your PIN or password.
And voila, as you can see, I'm logged in under my personal profile, which shows me my selection of easy one-click functions. More on those later.
Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.